We learned today that David's Bridal will keep sending brides down the aisle in its gowns. The company, which claims to have dressed 70 million brides over its 70-year history, filed for bankruptcy in April. A judge today approved the sale of the downsizing company to an investment corporation, which will allow 195 stores to remain open and 7,000 workers to keep their jobs.